Let's choose Bluetooth. Here, open the Bluetooth. We can check if works or not.
Hello, Google.
Okay, it's connected now. Here is the apps. We can click here to connect the Bluetooth, find the right name, Bluetooth name. Connecting now. Then here has a connect. Okay, you can see here already controlling by the apps. Let's try VOD. Optical. HDMI. All the data is saved automatically. Okay, when you finish, then you just here. The screen will return to normal. Otherwise, it will not. Okay.